Like the Israelites in the Torah, we have been on a journey, and it is not over. It began when we heard the calling to become rabbis. We each answered in our own way, "Hineni, here I am," echoing our biblical ancestors, and decided to come to RRC. We look back today on this journey. Just as the Israelites had the support of God and the leadership of Moses, we did not travel this path alone. We received support and guidance from family, friends, teachers, supervisors, mentors, and students, all of whom have contributed to the success of our journeys in profound ways. Today, as we culminate our time as students at RRC and venture forth as rabbis, we share with you words of Torah conveying our connection to one another and to all of you. With the words of this week's Torah portion, Shlach Lecha, we express our gratitude by sharing the gifts we have received along the way and give voice to our commitments for the future path ahead. Hinenu, we have arrived. We are ready. We are present. Ve'alinu el hamakom, we have reached this place, this holy moment. We could not have done it without all of you.
On this journey, I've been blessed with the love and support of a caring spiritual community and family, and I look forward to building bridges between those wonderful communities and families in Israel and in the diaspora. Hineni.
From my teachers and my guides, I have received strength and wisdom. Today, I offer my open heart, Lev Patuach, Lev Shomea, for the journey ahead. Hineni.
In my journey, I've been blessed with the songs and the stories of our Jewish past. I offer to help others weave the tales of our Jewish future by connecting communities and promoting compassion for all life on earth. Hineni.
From my teachers, I have received a compass to navigate Jewish texts and tradition. I offer a commitment to continue learning with my students. Hineni.
On my journey, I have received blessings of knowledge, strength, awareness, and love. I offer a vision of Jewish community imbued with justice and meaning. Hineni.
On this journey, I have been empowered with the tools of Jewish tradition and the confidence to access my own Torah. Today, I offer my vision for an accessible and relevant Judaism that meets the challenges of today and inspires a better tomorrow. Hineni.
On my path, I have received loving support and loving challenge. I offer my transformed vision and spiritual companionship. Hineni.
From our teachers, friends, and family, I received support, guidance, and love. I offer my attention, my creativity, and my delight in Torah. Hineni.
On my journey, I have received permission to reconstruct Judaism. I offer my love and my awe for God. Hineni.
From my teachers, I have received pathways to bring holiness into the world. I offer my heart, my dedication, and my own growing wisdom. Hineni.
On this journey, I have been blessed with new ways of reading traditional texts and of celebrating being Jewish. I offer my spiritual strength to all who are in crisis. Hineni.
Thank you.